I'm going to show you how to do a fun party manicure. To do this look, you'll need a complete salon manicure shade and a complementary color of Gem Crush. I'm going to do the red and the purple because it matches my outfit. But you can choose any two colors you like. It doesn't really matter. It's very versatile. It just depends on you and your personal style. Match them to your dress, match them to your hat. It's time to get creative and choose colors that are opposites of each other. Those tend to work the best, like black over gold or silver over white. Gold over mint, which is an excellent combination. It always looks really dramatic. And the silver over navy blue, very on trend, very London Fashion Week. To start the party manicure look, apply two coats of Complete Salon Manicure in the color of your choice.
By the time you do the 10th finger, you can start with the first again for your second coat.
Once your nail varnish has dried, it's time to move on to the Gem Crush. One coat will give the effect that you need. Once the glitter nail varnish is dried, about 2 minutes maximum, put a coat of a top coat on. So that was quick and easy. They're all dry now, and you still have time to do your makeup. Thanks for watching.